And then he knows exactly what he's going to do, or at least he fools us and the goaltender because he puts it in the back of the net.